spot.
Is that your head?
It's open at the door.
Hello, everybody. Well, today I'm playing a little free Steam game called Untamed Turf. Programmed all of trolls, my life.
Mine's set. So, yeah.
What are these? Public name. I want to be a worker. This looks like where you can customize your character. A little mouth. Happy!
Angry.
Straight face. Matt. A smile.
Mr. Buttface.
Mr. Simple Computer Face. Smear. Yeah, I'm going to be doing this. Angle play. A single player game today. So, series. If you want more of this, click the like, subscribe. You know, let's see. See, we've got a bit of a simple hairdo. Got a buzz cut, I think. Spaghetti. Looks like he's got noodles going out of his head. Long hair. I'm going for this one. See, we've got beards. We got a weird, jolly mustache. Square beard. That's supposed to be. Eyebrow? Teeth? I don't know. I'm going for the big old pirate beard. So we got skin tones. Baby white. See, I'm not old. I still have a good hair color. Yeah, that looks like that when I'm not. Okay. Yeah, let's see. Play. Single player. I took out the... This is my copy world where I'm gonna test a few things. I also bought out the old worlds. It's in the data file. Let's see, there's all these configs and data logs and good stuff like that. Like you can change your world, but I'm just going on.
Let's see.
G inventory, just like M. I got no GPSs or maps, whatever those things are. Is there even a map in this game? No GPS found, no chart found. Well, this is an early access game, so I'm not sure if there's a map system implemented yet. We got little boxes of inventory. What's this box? Nearby. I don't know. Looks like this is a survival game, so it's got all the little stats and... Oh, zombies. Everyone, so zombies already. Okay, just like shift or flick, shift, Minecraft. And shift to run. Like for most games. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of things I'm... Oh, it's a quad. Eat! Why is this thing smoking? Is this like health? Okay, the purple fire meat looks like speed. They can explode? So they seem to be spawned near a bridge. How does that work? We got trees, sun, it looks like a... How do you know, Snail? Oh, what the? That's almost like crawling on the hind legs. Oh, the stupid stinking climbing zombie is lagging me like crazy. Yeah, I changed up the XP. Let's see if crafting. Actually, no, let's leave. This data is totally lagging my system. Oh, I got some energy. Yeah. I've got a couple skins down. I've got a ton of free skins and stuff on it. Well, not really free, I just clicked in and out of the game a lot. So I got all this stuff. Let's just reset the world. Let's see, let's go into advanced settings. It's star default. That should reset the world. I try to make it a little bit easier to get XP, but no, it makes it a little too easy. Your censoring skills are like freaking crazy high. Little town. I'm staying out of the range of the zombies. Looks like they don't attack me with guns. Why is this building a gun? This is not being here. Walk around. Oh, they had a gun. Let's see. What is. Okay. How do you fire? Right click equals scope mode. Left click. Gunfire. Ah! I gotta run. Oh, cool. The gun even comes to like a chest or something. Oh, you can run backwards. Scope. No scope. Scoped. Headshots. You don't know that, but I'm not sure if this game implements it, like headshots being stronger than normal headshots. Let's see. So it looks like 1, 2 on the keypad activates your weapons. Kind of like Minecraft. A hotbar. But. He's almost a butt fish. Okay, butts in here. Looks like there's one zombies. Snipe them. Ah! Crawling zombies. They're always the worst in games. Oh, sorry. That's like E. Let's see, we got wheat. Space wise to jump. We got cult magazines. Let's see. We got ace magazines. Left kicking meats, interact with things like eating. Dumping in here. Oh, there's another clip. Oh, we got little items. My gun. Jumping over. Oh, there's no glass in this. We got cough syrup. What does that do? Vitamins? Is that some like medical supply? Does that like heal my health? Or something? Are they like health potions? See, we got bandages. I don't actually know if they heal health. Because they're like bandages. We got more health supplies. We got this red bar for health, I know that. Little symbols are helping me. We've got food, I think? Water until it's the third one. The green is radiation. Wait, I'm super radiated or I'm not very little radiated? I can't tell. Cause if I'm really that radiated, I would be dead. We have some rope here. Oh, there's a vending machine. It's in the vending. Let's see. We've got cheese. Ooh, we've got 100% cheese. Why don't these all have little percent bars? I know in Minecraft you got little percent bars on tools for their durability. How long they last, but why is it food? And, oh, food bar. Let's see. How come food has a durability? Oh. Equipment hands? What is left click? Right click does nothing. What is... Oh! I ate it! Oh, my green bar went down. What's eating? Oh, quality. There's no duration in this game, there's quality. That means a 49% tomato, that means it's not a very good tomato. Somehow eating that cheese gave me radiation poison. Let's see. No, I haven't lost any health for it. So, don't even need my pills, so. No, I don't need my pills. Let's see. Excuse me. We got fences. Are these jumpable? Yeah, not like Minecraft. You jump over fences. Let's see. Also had a button. We got lettuce. One, that could be the gun. KZ. My hands are sticking out and get shorter. Okay. X, it's like a crouch. So it's like a crouch weapon. C. Oh, let's see if you do little gestures. What does this do? Oh, the character actually waves. That's a rate. And the tape. The tape is always your friend. Not more wheat. missing space. Another cheesebox.
Full on inventory space.
What the? Why is this piece of wheat taking up two spaces? Oh, so this is like Subnautica, where it actually the size counts.
I like Minecraft where it's just one block.
Let's see, this rake has 5% and I have 34. So according to my knowledge of Minecraft, the higher durability, the better the weapon use. What are these? Khaki pants? Purple parka?
An umbrella?
Let's see, we've got more tape. Oh! A real fancy looking man. Oh, it actually like shows the gun on the my back. That's kind of magical. Ooh. I got an umbrella. You got a blue parka. Oh, you can open things. Incredible in this game. Binoculars. Colt magazines. Nothing in here. Anything in the bathtub? What the? Yeah, I think anything under, like, 40 or something, food-wise, gives you radiation poison. Let's see. I'm also, like, downloaded a whole bunch of freaking mods, just in case, because this is a development game, but there are mods. I downloaded a bunch of mods. I'm not sure how big this game is. I downloaded a bunch of mods. If you want me to do a server play on a random server or like a multi, like obviously I can't even set up a Minecraft server, so I don't know how I'm gonna set up on turn. So yeah, if you guys want me to play some play on some random servers or do like challenges or stuff like that, you can always put down in the comments below. So let's see if we can fly with this umbrella like Mary Poppins. I can't fly, but I float down. So it reduces fall damage. No fall damage at all. This is like Mary Poppins, but you can't fly. Let's see. We got a we got skills. We got support, defense, and offense. Looks like each skill has its own bar. Oh, well you can use experience points to build that I'll put into different ranks. Upgrade, I guess? Oh, craft. So yeah, this is a bunch of makeshifts. A bunch of mods I've downloaded. Hide uncraftable blue. Oh, this is actually pretty interesting. I can hide stuff I can't craft. What's a makeshift skill? Use binoculars and tape. Okay, I don't know what I just did. Oh, I can rip cloth? What is that? What's a dressing? Rags. Okay, I don't know what I just did. Got no stuff. Okay, I can combine my ace clips. And my cult clips. Oh, you can like... You can take food and turn it into seeds. You can make rope into fertilizer. Is that like bone meal? I know I probably shouldn't be comparing this to Minecraft, but still is. Well, since I used two like bandages, I'm guessing it's like a super bandage. And like a instant health potion. The spaghetti's gone. Or wheat. I can't. No, I'm counting one. No, I can't put it. Let's see. We got a potato. We got all Dublin potatoes. Let's see. No, you use the potato and you'll get anything. Since it's too weak. And their ability to eat. Oh, you can turn into seeds. Oh, what's it doing with my wheat? Let's see. Equip. Let's see. Oh, you like plant it in the soil? You don't need to like get a hoe or something? Oh, you just place like a block. Let's see what this makeshift scope is. Let's get my gun out. B is Vera, burst, safety, Sammy, burst, safety. What are all of these? Do you have any modes? What does T do? Oh, it's like... What does this do? There's like... special things you can add? Yeah, I think it's like... modifications. Oh my god, this thing is enormous. Great. Let's see. Scope? Oh my gosh, it's like thinking... freaking straight. Okay, I got my melee with my rake. Can I like rake leaves? Oh, it's a melee weapon! Don't know why you want to use the rake as a freaking melee weapon. Let's see, I don't have any. Okay. My inventory. Let's drop some stuff. Oh, this is what the nearby inventory is. So just like Minecraft, you can just drag things out of your inventory that you don't need, and it'll appear in this little side inventory. Let's see. Don't want any rubber tape. Some bullets. Oh wait, that actually like drops them on the ground. So like the nearby inventory is like ground view? I don't really know. I'm getting kind of parked. Let's eat some lettuce. Green vegetables. Let's just fill up my hunger. Wait, what? Fill up my food, my water bar as well. It's like some objects keep a boat. Like a juicy potato, okay. Like, cause you normally keep like vegetables in the cold aisle. Like an apple. The apple juice from. Let's see. No. Water in the water than this. I can't like turn on the bass or something. Let's see. reload this one? No. I feel like this... I know my guns a little bit. Like, real-life guns? I definitely think this is supposed to be the clip. I don't think any of my guns that I have right now match that clip. There's a little sideway. So like some kind of secret. I know, it's like... Sideway. I'm gonna side door. Let's see. Counter. I might live in this place. There's like vehicles all through this town. I wonder if item has gone. We got telephone. We're like. Let me be here, one? Yeah, I'll be here. You mean like fabricate the houses to yourself? What's this? Like some type of weird palette thing. Oh, here's zombie girls. Citizen vest. Oh, and like put it on, it's like military, huh? It's like a bulletproof vest. But I don't know how well bulletproof vests go against zombie scratches. Jeez. Do you craft cheese into anything? Can you make cheese seeds? Oh my god, that would be amazing if you... No. Damn it, you can't make cheese seeds. And these two other food items are too weak. Can I, like, eat this? Why do I still got radiation plates on it? I guess you just gotta be careful if food is on your meat. But, oof. Needs 50%. What is it color based? Like, each food is a different color than one. Like, the worse, the dark, the brighter it gets, the worse. Probably. Ow, 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 ow. Ah! Ooh, we dropped a flashlight. Nothing's done anymore. We got glue. This one's better. Oh, my health is down like crazy. Let's use one of my medications. I'll tasting slow. It healed some of my radiation poisoning. And my health. So, like, medication used for, like, healing radiation poisoning? Oh, yeah. It's, like, super effective for healing radiation and poison. Oh, I got a freaking fedora! No, I'm fancy! Arg, arg, arg! Or whatever. I don't know my references. I published television in the 80s. You know. We got more tape. Oh, like tape for days! Tape for days! We got an ace. We got some ace ammo. More binoculars. Ooh, the classic zombie baseball bat. So yeah, let's put my gun away. The one that I don't have ammunition for. Let's see. Oh, this one's got a few shots in it. Let's see, we got a baseball. Ooh, another baseball bat. What's in your ears? What do I side on top? Let's see, this is better. We got a freaking top hat! You guys got a freaking door when you got a freaking top hat.
Oh my god.
Can I use one of those? No. I got a freaking fancy top hat.
A hammer?
I'm guessing that might be another melee weapon? Or you build stuff with it? Boy, Japan with a reef. Oh, it looks like a van outside. Good place. Can I like fortify this place now? Like, what? Oh, I'm going to water. What's that there? A little sneaky bottle. Like, I like chop down trees and stuff like that, like kind of like Minecraft style. Let's see. Oh, the lightning by stamina. If you sprint, you use up your stamina. I don't know what the bubbles are. Oxygen, maybe? But if you go like swimming or something. Seems to be punching the tree, and I'm not sure if it's breaking it. You can damage stuff, but I'm not sure if you can break it. And I'm pretty sure if I can even break a tree with a freaking rake. Hitting a tree with a rake? What is... Oh, like, using your right click does like a power move that uses a lot of stamina. This is a lot of tree hitting. I'm pretty sure this can't hit. Oh wait, you can drop trees. Oh, you got like sticks, like it drops sticks and logs. Isn't it supposed to just drop logs? Well that's a little cool side that you can pick up sticks. Let's see what we can craft with this. Let's see. Oh, we can scrap metal or guns. Guns part. See the ammunition. Oh, I can make a campfire. I can make like door frames and little plates and little even more tinier plates. Oh, we can make buildings of our own. I don't want to build a new house. I'm just going to use this old house. It's part of the map. Let's see. Pine plate. Large pine. Rare bear key. Equipped. Oh, you place it like a crop. Oh, you can place it in like the windows. Like bear keys or something. Okay, this is game is obviously super glitchy. If you want me to build a separate house on myself, like made of logs and stuff, comment down below. I'm getting pretty hungry. Let's see. Chosen dog will like apple extract. Oh, put some of my bar. My liquid bar. Let's see. Probably from. Let's get up here. Wait, I can sink down softly. You got like readings? Click three. Oh, you can like padlock things. To your keybind. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's getting dark, isn't it? Common melee weapon. I've got nothing to repair it with. Oh, we've got like small little guy. We've got a little one! Oh my gosh, so cute! Oh, I've been placing on vehicles. That's interesting. Oh my gosh, I just put a piece of wood on a vehicle. That's cool. I'm sorry for the noise. Come back from around the house. Common melee weapon. Right. So yeah, it looks like they have got like color coordination. They've got like color coordination for their durability and color coordination for their rear, for their type. Like, soon as blue is commonly known as rare. And this is gray, probably for common. This is green for common. Uncommon. Oh, it actually tells you. So, tape is common. Dressing is a rare. Medicine? Yeah, this is like a medicine. You're like reading. High quality cloth, stopping bleeding, and speedy recovery. I don't think so much cheese. Looks like it's getting dark. I'm gonna go chop down another tree and make a campfire. I can move my rake. Ugh, pretty glitchy. Let's see. What does the flashlight do? Is it just a melee one? Oh my gosh, it actually activates light. And you walk around with your lights and you turn it on and off. Gotta be careful, no zombie games. Something annoying. People are fucking crazy. Sorry for the language, I'm just. So. I don't have word boundaries in my house. Let's see. Oh, I can put it in either slot. In the chop pantry. Yeah, I'm chopping down another tree. How I originally. Trying to punch this tree down. Chop this tree down. I don't know what you would call beating a tree down with a rake. It's not properly chopping or hitting. You call it hitting down a tree? Some power moves to hit this tree. Well, it does have, if you see in real life, right, it's got like little spikes to make a bleed. So I'm not, we're using that like on the axe. Okay, probably got the shield. It's been dark. We're playing with a night cycle. A day and night cycle. Got sticks. Got pine log. Wait, I only dropped 2 pine logs. Wait, what? Pine logs are rare? I don't really need sticks, do I? That's not a use for them. Why don't we turn this off and see what we can craft? We can make cable ties, can we talk about cabinets? Can we make a rain barrel? Ooh, clean plant. You need like levels and stuff like this. Oh, we can like upgrade our skills. Let's see. Catch fish more efficiently. Go to the other town. Plus 10 virus mutants. Is that like zombies don't poison me as much? Let's see, my fires. We can make ladders. We can make makeshift vehicles. Pines. Like, you can make your own little weird house that kind of breaks the physics. We have ammunition. We have low caliber ammunition box. Oh, you know almost what you use to fill these boxes if you don't have any other ammo. Make bags. Make dyes, berries, I think. Yeah, berries. Make white dye with chemicals. Why would you want to use water? Wait, there's 2 different recipes. Oh, we got like. You definitely know that the makeshift bag and the makeshift knife, bat, and axe are modern. Hard plants, we got an axe, we can make tape. See, I have to do a couple mods. I can tell what's modded or not. I don't know all the items in the actual game, but I definitely know modded objects. Make wood, makeshift wood backpack? That sounds painful. Total grip, don't know what that is. ER-14 magazine? Makeshift pants. Read that. Makeshift pants better. Makeshift serve button. Okay. All these modded objects. And ooh, makeshift light. I can use my flashlight to make some lanterns. I need metal scraps. You can buy cans, you can buy fishing rods, you can buy jerry cans. You can make bows, you can make rifles. Oh, the classic zombie makeshift bath to the classic zombie. Make like water bottles, scopes, even C4. Super dark. Oh, sorry, sweet creature. Let's chop down more trees. Yeah, you're wondering why I'm tapping the keyboard. You probably can hear that I'm tapping the keyboard for the power move. Yeah. I've got a weird mouse that came with the Mac I'm using where, like, if you use one side of the mouse, it'll accidentally activate the second. So I end up changing the button. because I don't want to end up with right click and left click at the same time. I don't know what to do. You can obviously tell if I still added on my normal click that I end up shooting while scoping. Sticks. Lots of sticks. Oh my god, I missed the space for sticks. Oh my god, I don't want that much. Let's see. I think of... Oh, you can use sticks to make spike traps. Very zombie-like. Zombie survival. Ah, here. We got... Let's see. Ah, here's the campfire. A campfire for cooking and providing a medium amount of light. So, does this count as like a light song? Oh. You gotta be careful with this. I'm more in game mode. Like, oh, yeah, zombies can notice your flashlight. Oh, I killed him. I got a flashlight. I could probably have punched him with the flashlight itself. It does say common melee. Oh! Let's see. Yeah, you can use the flashlight, so. It doesn't do as much. Oh my gosh, I'm dying. Let's use the dressing. Oh, that's a super good band. Yeah, bandage. Let's eat some more food. I only have juice. I've got no food. Ooh, that's not gonna be a problem. Awesome, I'm building a campfire. Salvage. Oh, like you can take. Oh, it looks like you fixed the bump. Can I, like, turn on the seeds? Let's see if you can... Oh, there's, like, some green land here. What tab do you use? For seeds. Let's go on tab. Ah, let's see. Where are the light seeds? What are the seeds? Oh, here. Can fly through the background. Okay, we got a little seed growing. Oh, the trees grow back. Not in these pods. Interesting. Sticks anymore. Let's see, let's craft some more. Why you can like craft torches and stuff like that? Let's see, where is it? Ah, yeah. I'm 4. It's simple, because it's got looting some more houses. Oh, you are loose stuff in your inventory. Okay. Like swap plates. Okay, I got my gun. My rake away. Safely on the second floor on a window frame. I think we are just fall damage. Let's see. More pills. That's all? Really? All it gave me was some pills. Let's see. Let's see what's inside the gun store. Nothing. I'm not sure how long it takes for time to respawn. Okay. Zombie, coming my way. Ah! You're glitching! You're glitching, I hate you. Oh my god, so I just shot that guy. The most important thing is others hearing. It's all like the sound in the game. Obviously, since sense flashlights, what's stopping them from sensing light from sound?
Squeaky, see. Squeaky, 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 see. Let's see.
Seeds
out of plants and meat.
Seems I have another zombie.
I want to lead him away because I might alert the other zombies.
I shoot him. You always punch him. It's too close. Keep me alive.
Shot him dead. Oh, the drop item. I got some glue.
No, it's blood stains.
You want me to turn off the blood stains? I'll be okay.
Sorry, I'm back. My cat was scratching at the front door.
And she normally comes into the back.
That's the weirdest part.
She's telling me like a video on the... on my cat for you guys. I'm not sure if you want it on the main channel or if I should make it second channel, vlogs or cat videos, stuff like that. I can hear it. My favorite vegetable. I got more potatoes. Ooh, tomato. And vegetable. I know this seals up your food, ain't it? Okay, I got some of my health and maybe Wi-Fi. Let's sneak in the back and get. Is that campfire? Let's sneak. Let's run away. I'm gonna get him far away so all these zombies down there. I'm missing. We're gonna set him with my pistol. Did you like two shots? Do I need all this glue? I'm gonna have like three men of glue. I think I need glue. I haven't seen any useful glue yet. There's no way to store things. I don't think so. Tell me down below if I can't find a way to store anything. Do you make crates? Is that a way to store things? I don't know. You guys tell me down in the comments if there's any way to store things the way I haven't figured it out by the end of this episode. See, carrot seeds, potato seeds. Oh, looks like day is slowly coming along in the world of Undead. Yeah, I don't have any meds. Drop that in there. Let's put my seeds. Let's see, let me grab my potato seeds. Yeah. I got my carrot and my potatoes. Let's see. Well, looks like it's getting bright enough that I don't need my flashlight anymore. Put this thing away. I'm not sure which is better, the baseball bat or the rake. I'm gonna go switch to baseball bat because I'm more zombie-like. Zombie survivalist. Like. Let's see if I have any XP. I got 21 XP. Healing items, more efficient, and I can pair food. Oh, damn it, I don't have any XP. Chopping trees faster. No. Help it along. Let's see. You can make makeshift life from scrap metal. How do you get scrap metal? I know you can decompose guns and stuff like that. This is a pretty. This is a rare gun. Probably shouldn't scrap metal a rare gun. So I don't know where I'm gonna find this thing. I got my makeshift scope on. Let's see. Oh, he's got uncommon binoculars on him. Yeah, I got my scope on one of them. Scouting. Yeah, this definitely does more damage. Maybe we'll move it back. That'll be apocalypse. I don't know. And if you guys ever want me to change, like, settings, because I've seen a couple, things in the advanced menu. If you want me to, like, do some editing to the world's advanced settings, you can always comment that level. Okay, it's not as rare as I thought. This is super sad. Let's see. Let's get my makeshift. This has got to have more durability. Let's see. Oh, grabbed it for metal. I got this other gun. Bullets in it. Strap my makeshift scope on. Let's pop it into the second inventory. Don't have anything. Okay, we got food. Chocolate bar. Food! So that's food. See, we got, bad meat. Let's see. Kind of ice cream, dark cream. Look at the seeds. Oh, you can use metal scraps into a metal pipe. Ah, wheat seeds. Let's see, we can make a splint? Isn't that the thing that you use to, like, hold up broken injuries in a line of battle? If you don't know what I'm talking about, it's the military, like, even though I've never been to the military. But I played a lot of military games before. I'm kind of... Let's see, it looks like a garage. Typical. Nope, nothing in the washing machine. We got a rake. We got some glue. Oh, gross, you can drink glue! Oh, what? It puts your hunger up and your water up, but it gives you like some type of crazy side effect. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Give you like some sort of crazy side effect. Sneak upon the zombie and batter me to death.
Bat.
Aw, oh, I'm like a two-shot kill. Like alpha to use like strike.
What weird.
So we got some scrap metal in there too. Let's see. Oh, I forgot. This is some of the mud on it. It's like Ghostbusters or makeshift armor. Oh, and I put the... And of course, nukes! I like nukes. Don't judge me. Let's see, backpacks, scopes, little vertical grips, stuff like that. It could make a makeshift metal helmet. That probably looks ridiculous. You like makeshift guns? Entirely make a gun? Barrel, back, or gun? Look on, look on. You can make makeshift ammo? Oh yeah, the ammo is used for tools. Modded tools. I use sonic makeshift wood. Even those crafts may make bullet boxes and stuff like that. Ghost traps? I'm guessing that's supposed to be used on zombies, because they're typically dead. Jerry can. Got guns. Scrap. Oh, you can make arrows. Your bows. Oh, there's like a blueprint name. Make splints. Try to make that, like, find my claw. You can make a makeshift round. Pretty sure that's only for the makeshift pistol. Let's see. Oh, you can use metal. You can use metal scraps to make metal sheets. For more crafting. What was I doing? Oh, you can make doors. With planks. You can get barbed wire and barbed fence. Ooh, you got garage doors. Ladders. And a pipe. I'm really confused what am I doing. I'm really confused what I'm doing. Someone hurt me. Awesome. Ow, ow. Ah! Have fun. Ah, super laggy with those runners. Haha, they're bunnies. No, the food and items are gone. Do I have any more bandages? I got vitamins. Only for a temporary meal. I'm out of art and art. Oh, you pizza plus heat. You make food and pizza. Okay, let's make a splint. And drink my water. Like, you can pair water. I bet you can use, like, chemicals or something like that. Isn't that how they fix real water? Two shot. Let's go down and loot these guys. So we've got stronger baseball bat. No, I got my baseball bat strong. I think. I don't know. There's a difference in baseball bats. I'm definitely have a higher tone. So we got rope. Don't know why we want to use rope as a weapon. It's gonna be like craft a whip or something? Let's see. sticks. Sorry, I just sneezed. Let's see. I can't use cheese for anything. I can't. Oh, you can make, like, cheese sandwiches. You could always use old food and make it into new food. She loves pets. Let's see. Hopefully, use my bat and get a butcher's knife or a kitchen knife and some tape. Make a super weapon. Make my weapon stronger. See, we gotta make some eggs. I'm gonna make it a makeshift light. Let's grab my gun. Arch. Let's see. I bet I don't have the craft level for it. Oh. That was easy. Oh, I can make my makeshift light. So yeah, I just need to... Oh, it's a 2-eye here. My bat away. I can't seem to equip it. Is it like one of those lanterns that like light will naturally follow you? Make some light. Very nice night hunt. I don't see it anywhere. Does it not have a model? What's this mod in development? I don't know. I'm super confused. So you got carrot, we got a juice box. We got chest. Ooh, we got corn. How weird in the world would you get corn? There's a fire member. Somewhere in this map. I think it might be down the road, but I'm not sure. I'm not exactly sure where I am, actually. Well, you can obviously tell we're in America. Put the American flag around.
The map is called Washington, but I'm not sure if it's a sure copy of Washington, D.C. or Washington the place. I've never been there. Let's see. We got all our seeds. Go plant. Carrots, some beans, some corn, and some potatoes, and some meat.
Oh, they actually dropped their bodies are gone. Sorry. Yeah. I'm looking at my Steam thing. It's 6 where I am. I shouldn't be really telling anyone that. I'll let you know the time. This is recording. Let's snake this guy. Purple hat. Oh my god. The clones! No, the clone. The zombies know how to clone themselves. Everyone was kind of fighting. Before they were zombie fight. Okay. Something blew up. I guess if I went past Primitive, so the zombie was trying to get at me and they didn't realize there was a car in the way. So they bit through it and they detonated. Metal at 26%. Is that the percentage of durability of the car? Before it exploded. So we got 60% elements. Canned soda. And you're probably wondering, you are very Nicky and careful of why I have like, well, lots of achievements. Because I'm not the only one who likes to play this game. And they use my account. So yeah, I have people over playing my computer. And they must have forgotten to sign out of Steam when they hit them. Got achievements from. Let's see. I don't really know a lot about this game of how they even get achievements. Let's see. If I built this onto a car. I think that's enough for today. Try it in. You can't do it.
You can't sleep.
Let's see. So yeah, let's just go upstairs and wrap up the video. I gotta edit this. Let's see, was it H? H does perspective. Alright, good. So yeah, goodbye, everyone. Sorry I had to see this little bit of end. But my screen's recording software is weird and this game is kind of weird. But I got to end something. So yeah. The game actually displays your character while in game. So I guess.